We had an opportunity to visit the Petersen Automotive Museum and gain access to the RUF display in the basement vault gallery of the museum. In this video, we take a look at the 2007 RUF Turbo R Cab. The Turbo R is based on the 993 generation car and is powered by the twin-turbocharged 3.6-liter flat-six engine from the Porsche 993 Turbo, reworked by RUF to produce 490 horsepower at 5,500 RPM and 479 pound-feet of torque at 4,500 RPM. Computer-controlled all-wheel drive is standard and power is sent to the wheels through a 6-speed manual transmission. These modifications allowed the Turbo R to accelerate from 0 to 62 miles per hour in 3.6 seconds and reach a top speed of 204 miles per hour.